brings me in a room full of 9 Russian gangsters drinking and smoking and just goes, stop! Tell them what you said. Now I'm like, fuck it, I'm the machine! And I realize at that instant, we're robbing the bar cart, and I'm the one doing it. It is a come to Jesus moment where you know you fucked up. All I thought as I walked to the cop, my only thought was, when I was 22, I got involved with the Russian mafia. Here's how it happened.